Okay. Time to fish. I think that's the best weapon I got. Alright, I gotta find that. I think the last thing of that blade. Or what's his name? Okay, so it's not too far from that. Crap tusk.
Where'd you come from?
What's this? Tankard of some mead. The hell? She's pretty useful. Thank you. Oh boy, this guy is, this guy's kind of tough. I'm gonna have to Fusro Da this guy. He's doing a good job, though. Good. Alright. Where am I supposed to go? I thought he had it. Key for something. Go up, maybe? Back down? What was the key for? Cracked tusk vault key. Okay, it's a key for the vault. Where's the vault? Oh. Down here, probably. Just thought that was a way out. What? I didn't want to go out here. Alright, whatever. At least I don't have to like do a quick save. I did an auto save when I did that. Shit, get out of here. Okay, I got it. Shit. I'll stop being poisoned for a minute, hopefully. Go back and take this back to what's his face.
Hello. got the respect for the restorations. I will use them.
The hell?
I'm so tired.
Okay, let's go give this to him.
I keep gazing into. Look at them. The legendary sharpness of a Daedric weapon. And here's your payment for the shards. Finally, all the pieces of Merun's razor are in my hands. It's time I let you in on something. There's a fourth piece, that scabbard in the display case, built to house the razor. And there's more. I know how to put all the pieces together. We just need to take them to Dagon's shrine and contact the Lord of Change directly. Ever since I was a boy, I felt this strange sense of destiny surrounding the Mythic Dawn cult. And now I know what it is. Don't you see? Fate has led you to me and to the pieces. Dagon has to answer our call. We're so close. I'll meet you at the shrine.
Okay. This sounds like a bad idea. Where is the shrine? Oh.
Everything's all right.
Okay, the shrine's up here, I guess. And get there from here. Sounds like a really bad idea. I don't think she turned out too well for the what do you call it, the Mythic Dawn or whatever. Pretty sure things didn't end up well for them. Damn it. Go there. Probably be better. All right. Oh no, not a drag, not another dragon. Come on, man. In the middle of a quest. Okay, it's off to the right. I'm guessing over here.
You're here. I'll place the pieces on the altar, and Dagon should speak to us.
Okay, I gotta let the dog out. All right. Let's see what happens here.
Melun's Dagon, the Lord of Change. We have brought your razor to you. Please, bring the blade's full glory to Tamriel again.
I'm okay with the dark. I've spent more than my share of time in the caves already.
It's on the altar.
You, mortal, you are worthy of speaking to. You have claimed the pieces of my razor. It has been an amusing game to witness. But Dagon does not declare a winner while there is a pawn on the board. Kill Silas. He and his family have served their purpose. Only Dagon can declare if a pawn is worth keeping. I have spoken. Kill him. Take your rightful place as my champion, or I will crush you.
Fine. I'm not dying without a fight.
Well, I tried. Whoa, shit, yeah. Yeah, I didn't want to do that. I really didn't. Yeah, he's a sweet roll. I didn't want to do that. Oh shit.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
I am pleased, mortal. I will give you my razor. Use it to wreak havoc on Tamriel.
You have been a worthy tool. Fill the world with destruction in my name.
Place your hands on my altar one last time, and you will witness the power of Melun's Dagon for yourself.
What a dick. Is this one-handed or two-handed? If it's two-handed, I ain't doing it. Oh.
Before you go, mortal, one final challenge.
What the fuck? What a dick. What an asshole. Daedra. Oh yeah, these dicks. Yeah, figures. I wonder how good that razor is. Let's see. Weapons. Ah, it sucks. That sucks. All this for nothing. That was dumb. Ice Wraith. There. Where's our nice wraith? Oh, there it is, down there. Fuck off. I guess I'll go back here. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go to... Or is it Whiterun? I'm going to do that. I'm going to see, because if I have any diseases, I want to get rid of them. And I don't know. I don't think I have any diseases, but I just want to make sure.
Mm-hmm. Need something?
Yeah, I could buy a house. I could buy a house. Merun's Dagon.
Walk among the stars! What you were once
All diseases. Okay, I'm just doing that just in case because I don't know. Well, I think I'm gonna save. I think I'm gonna quit for right now.